What I would like to see is, and I tell my students, is your left shoulder comes down on top of the ball, you rotate at the waist, I'm rotating in the saddle, my left shoulder's coming down, my trunk has rotated, my mallet comes back. So when I swing through, I have a good follow through and I'm using my whole body and not just my shoulder and my arm.